coming, and Mr. Reuben can talk too, but I'm just quicker than he is. Thank you so much for coming today, and come back at what time?
I told him last night. See, when something gets serious, she talks to me. You're back at 5:30. Now, your schedule probably told you a little different than what, but due to the people that wanted in and into this small auditorium, we changed it around. A 3:30, 4:30, and a 5:30. So we do have to get. And also, we have the same type of schedule that we have. As Peg's already said, it's an honor that you're here today, and it's an honor to be here.
Yes, it is.
And I'd rather sing to people than anybody else. We're just good to have you, and you just like home folk to us. I mean, we're just people folk. We're just like you. We have heartaches. We have pain. We have so many things. We go through life just like you do. But we're just trying to encourage you along the journey. You encourage us on the journey also. And we need to encourage one another. We should encourage one another. And we're obligated to encourage one another, really. And we need to. And I trust that we've encouraged you, and you certainly encourage us. Now, I said my little bit. You go right ahead.